guys, welcome to Keeping It Simple Crafts. Thank you so much for clicking on my channel. Today I am making a little elf using fish bowls from Dollar Tree. You will need three fish bowls from Dollar Tree and they're glass. I got two of the bigger size and one of the smaller size. You may only want to use two fish bowls, it's up to you. And then I picked up six packages of these pom-poms from Dollar Tree. And these have the sparkle in them. You can get them that are just plain without the sparkle strip in them. You will need one headband, and this one came from Dollar Tree also. And I only use the ears on the little headband. And you will need some elf legs, and this is a Christmas ornament from Dollar Tree. I also used the little bells that were on the elf hat headband, and you're going to need some glue that you trust when gluing glass together. So I have hot glue and E6000. You're going to need your scissors, and I will write a materials list down in the description box below for you. So I added three bags of pom-poms to each fishbowl. Lots of people add different things to their fish bowls. Some people spray paint them. Some people add glitter. Last year I did the little frosted fishbowl snowmen, and so I will link that tutorial in the description box below for you in case you haven't seen it. They turned out really cute. But just fill your little fish bowls up with pom-poms or whatever you choose. And this is how they look, and they're not glued right now. I was just seeing how it's going to look. My daughter, she was so sweet. She painted the little elf's face for me. So I thought it turned out really sweet. So just make sure you let the paint dry before touching it. And then I'm ready to hot glue the little fish bowls together. Now I started out just doing a bead of the hot glue all the way around the fish bowl top. Don't put too much hot glue because it's going to run in the fish bowl and make a mess inside. So just try to be even as possible putting the hot glue on the little rim, and then you're going to carefully set your bowl on top and try to get it as level as possible. Then you're going to want to let it dry, and I added some E6000 to mine also and let it dry overnight. I did that last year to my snowmen and they held up just perfect, so that's what I did with this one too. So I'm going to glue the top bowl on, same steps, hot glue and E6000, let it dry overnight or however many hours, 24 hours, whatever you choose. So just carefully place it on top and then let everything dry. And you don't want to move it around while it's drying. Okay, next I'm adding the cute little elf leg ornament, and this came from Dollar Tree, and I'm just wrapping it around the bottom bowl, and then I added a dot of hot glue so that the feet would stay in place, but you don't have to. So just make sure you let everything dry. And now I decided to add a fur collar to my little elf. And this is just some fur from Hobby Lobby. So I just did a zigzag pattern. And I don't know what this little tool is called, but I picked it up at Walmart. And when you're cutting fur, it works best to use that. That way the fur doesn't get cut off straight, if that makes sense. And so just carefully hot glue your fur on. And I added the rose gold ornaments to the fishbowl. In that video, it had the red, but I changed it out for rose gold ornaments from Dollar Tree. And then I'm just hot gluing some jewels on, kind of like for his little outfit, his little coat. And those came from Dollar Tree also. And then I decided to add some of the Dollar Tree ribbon to kind of dress up where it's hot glued together. So I just kind of did a belt, and then I took the three jingle bells, the small ones, off of the elf hat headband, and I hot glued them onto this little belt. And then for the elf hat, this Santa hat came from Dollar General, and we just cut the top part off. And it opens up that way, and that way you can wrap it around the fishbowl, but it was just $1 at Dollar General. And we just added a dot of hot glue on the left side and then on the right side of the little hat to place it on the top fishbowl. And that way I can change out the pom-poms or ornaments. I went with gold, rose gold ornaments in the end, but that way I can kind of move the hat and slide in whatever kind of decoration I want in the top fishbowl. And then we just took the ears off of the Dollar Tree elf hat headband and hot glued them on. And then here's the rose gold ornaments from Dollar Tree that I went with. I just thought they looked pretty. Okay, and I don't know what these shears are called or scissors. Somebody will have to tell me in the comments section below, but I used those to make the little cuts on this piece of material that came off of this Santa hat. I think they're called pinking shears, but I could be wrong. And so I made a little band for his midsection and hot glued it on. And now I am making a tiny little bow. So just cut a strip, fold over half of it and hot glue it. And then you'll want to add a little dot of hot glue, same steps, fold it over and it makes a cute little single bow. And then I took some gold bowstring and just made the center where it pulled tightly so that it looked like a regular bow. I tied two of these cute little red bows and I added one to the little elf hat, and I also hot glued the elf hat so that it kind of tilts over instead of stands straight up. And I turned this into a little girl elf. I had to add some pom-pom earrings too. But just, these are real lightweight, so it just takes a little dot of hot glue to add these little bows. So you can add them wherever you would like. So I added one to the little hat and one to the middle of his little or her little outfit. And then I decided I was going to make some mittens or gloves using the fur off of the Dollar General Santa hat that I cut up. And so I just tried to make kind of like a mitten shape, kind of like a heart shape, but I left one side of the heart a lot larger. Then I cut it out and hot glued them on. I wanted to change it up a bit, so here she is. Here's my cute little elf snowman. Or maybe I should say snow woman. So here she is, guys. So thank you so much for watching. I hope you'll have a wonderful day.